Welcome to the Common Man Football Show. My name is James Coburn, and today's episode, we are talking about Daylon Mack, the defensive tackle out of Texas A&M, in terms of his production analytics. If you're new to the channel and new to the work that I do, all terms and definitions will be in the description. And with all that stuff out of the way, let's get to his production profile. So first off, Daylon Mack had a 63.06 solo tackle score, a 70.54 sack score, and a 63.33 tackle for loss score. Based on all of my data since the 1989 NFL draft class when it comes to defensive tackles, specifically nose tackles, he doesn't quite hit the all-pro threshold or Pro Bowl threshold in terms of his solo tackle data, but he does hit at least a starter threshold. And when you look at the averages at the position, he's closer to the starter averages than he is the all-pro and Pro Bowl averages. But this is still very good for a guy like him. I think the biggest thing you need to take away from the averages and the thresholds is that it's not about if a guy doesn't hit an all-pro or Pro Bowl level, that doesn't mean he's a bust. It just means that the potential for him to become that type of player becomes less likely. But a starting NFL nose tackle is not something that comes around all the time. You know, it's something where in any given draft class, only 10% of defensive tackles go on to become long-term starters. So I think for Daylon Mack to be labeled a long-term starter in this production profile is a good thing and not a bad thing. I'll be excited to see how he tests at the combine, which is coming up very soon, as I think you should as well. He's someone who had a great all-star event invitation, you know, basically tore it up at the all-star events. I'm very excited to see where he goes in the future. And of course, my name is James Coburn. You can find my other work at draftcoburn.wordpress.com. You can also follow me on Twitter at Gymmetrics. And if you like this content and you want more content like this, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Share this video as well with anybody that you know. Hit that notification bell in case you want to be reminded when another video of mine drops. And I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Peace.